Good morning, everybody. Here to dye up another t-shirt for you. It's been soaking in our soda ash, our sodium carbonate, for the last 30 minutes or so. We're going to twist it up and throw some color on it. Come along for the ride. What you got planned for this one?
I think I'm going to try to do a sideways pleat.
Sideways pleat. Diagonal pleat, so to speak?
Yes.
I see. Beautiful pleating there. It's bright and early. Got a little bit overcast today, but not too bad. Birds are still chirping a little bit. Banded up. Have to be ready, okay. To the dine rack?
To the dine rack.
Oh, bless you.
I think I might need to put another one down here.
Yeah, I think so. One extra band. Started off.
Violet much.
No, we don't. So we got some blue violet. I love the blue violets, like the perfect in between a blue and purple. Beautiful, beautiful tone.
got some glacier blue on the bottom.
A little bit of glass here. There. Is going to be on this one?
Yeah.
So all told on this one, we have dragon fruit, blue violet, and glacier blue. What a combo. Backside all dyed up. You notice we do love that dragon fruit. We've used it on pretty much everything since we got it. I did get 8 ounces on the dough, didn't we?
I think so.
I knew we needed at least half a pound of it because I figured we were going to use a lot. I've been eyeing it for a while. To the drying rack?
Let's go.
Let's do it. Metal shelf, where it will sit for the next 24 hours until we're ready to rinse it on out. Alrighty folks, y'all have a wonderful day. We will see y'all tomorrow.